Cincinnati, Ohio. I'm Cola. Today we have Remy. Remy's a little under a year old shepherd. Mom brought him in to get some obedience training. He doesn't really listen much, but we're gonna go ahead and see what he knows. Remy, come. Come. Oh, come by. Come by. Can you sit? Sit. Can you down? Down. No, down. Let's go for a walk. Let's go for a walk. Come on, buddy. Where are you going? Where are you going? Well, he doesn't really know much, but come back in 15 days and see his amazing transformation.
Thank you. my name is Bree Anderson. I brought Remy to Bulletproof at the end of January because I had a friend who recommended it to me from her, from taking her German Shepherd here about a year ago. Prior to Bulletproof, Remy was super friendly, super outgoing dog, but we had some trouble, I guess, with just like general commands and behavior, getting him to listen to us as the alpha and the person in charge, and kind of keeping his attention on us rather than everything else going on. Just in the last bit of going over everything with Remy, it's much more clear that I am in charge at this point, thanks to his training. Remy's so much more responsive in a much quicker way than he was before, and so I'm really excited to see where that takes us going home from here. We like to do a lot of outdoorsy things and take Remy with us on all of our adventures, so I'm really excited to see how he's able to do in those situations. And now that I've got the tools that I need to work with my dog and have the best relationship with him, I think it's going to be really cool looking forward. So thanks to Bulletproof for helping me learn how to be the best dog mom that I can be to my boy, and I think they've done an incredible job at keeping us informed on everything that was going on and keeping this guy happy. I know he had a great time, so thank you, Bulletproof, and I definitely recommend this to anybody who has a German Shepherd or any dog at all. So, yeah.